What's up, World Wide Web? It's your boy, Marlon O'Bennett, the original student of the game of internet marketing. Yep, I'm that guy that's always in this place where I'm ready, willing, capable, and able of learning some things I never knew, and I'm always sharing them with you guys. Guys, it's a dreary, rainy Saturday afternoon here on the East Coast in Gettysburg, Maryland, guys. But on the inside, I'm bursting with sunshine, guys. And you know what? I got my shades on. You guys know I like to wear my classic shades, right? I wear them, guys. Guess why? Because the future is so bright, guys. I gotta wear these shades. And look, guys, in today's video, I want to talk to I want to thank you guys, first of all. Anybody who's finding me, if you're finding me on the internet, guys, I'm not trying to rank this video. I'm not trying to do anything like that. I just want to reach out to my fellow entrepreneurs. For you guys who, you know, you in it to win it. You guys out here trying to do your own thing online. You're trying to not just necessarily maybe make a few dollars, extra dollars online. And if that's what you're trying to do, that's fine too. But maybe you're trying to really start your own business. You know, get up and going, man. Quit your job. You know what I mean? Fire your boss. You know what I mean? Create a different lifestyle for yourself. You know what I mean? Activate, or should I say, discover that best version of yourself and activate its full potential, guys. You know what? Every single day, guys, I can't help myself. I do videos. You guys don't see all the videos that I do, but I do them every day because I can't help it. I've got myself to this place, guys, where I have to do videos every day. And guess what? I don't build, you know, my schedule or my business around my schedule, guys. I build my schedule around my business. You know what I'm saying? My business is first and foremost to me, guys. Okay. And to that end, I want to talk a little bit about, you know, if you guys are starting your own business and if that's what you want to do, a few things you should probably be doing every single day, guys. Now, I do these things now, right? I do them like clockwork, guys, right? Because it's a part of what I do, right? It's a part of what I do. It's almost like breathing, right? You know, you guys get up, you go to a job every day. There are certain things you have to do every day, and you do them without fail because that's part of the ritual. That's part of what you got to do every day. Well, when you start your own business, guys, you got to get in the habit of doing things every single day, right? Just like you would if you went to a 9-to-5, right? Same thing, man. Only thing is, now you're working for yourself. You ain't going out trying to make somebody else rich. You know what I'm saying? You're going out, and you might not even want to be rich. That's cool. You don't got to want to be rich. But what I'm saying is, you're working for yourself. I don't know who it was, guys. I read a book somewhere, but somebody said, if we work half as hard, they didn't even say half. They said, if we work one third as hard for ourselves as we work for our employers or other people, we would be three times as successful in half the amount of time. I can't repeat that. It's almost like a tongue twister, but think about that, guys, okay? You know, you do things for other people, whatever these jobs you work without fail. You go out there and work a lot of times, really going above and beyond, overtime, all that stuff. And when you start thinking about doing your own thing, you know, sometimes we get kind of lackadaisical. You know what I'm saying? Like we won't tap into a level of discipline that we need to do what we got to do. We rather go watch, you know, something on TV, or, you know, we rather go do something that's not going to add to our bottom line, right? It's not going to add to how valuable we are. We are way more valuable, guys, than what your job says you are, okay? We're way more valuable than that, right? Your job is not who you are. It's what you do. You know, your imagination can go way beyond anything you ever imagined, guys, when you start doing your own thing. And if you ever get a taste of earning $500 a day, guys, or you ever get a taste of just earning $100 a day, if you ever get a taste of earning $50 a day, guys, your mind, I think it was, I don't know who said it, man. Somebody said, a man's mind, once stretched by a new idea, it never goes back to its original dimensions, man. It won't. It just won't. Try it, guys, and you'll believe it. If once your mind is open to something new and the endless possibilities of what you can achieve in your own power, guys, within the power that you have within yourself, that is somebody that exists inside you, guys, that you ain't unleashed yet. Once it's been unleashed and you get a taste of what it is you're capable of doing, guys, your mind will never go back to thinking the same. And you guys know I can ramble. So before I start rambling, let's go on kick in, guys, and talk about some of the things that you should be doing every single day, guys. You know, if you want to start your own business, right? And the level that you're doing at will depend on you, right? But I'm just saying, every single day, guys, you should be working, number one, on your personal development, okay? Now, I remember when I first started doing videos on YouTube, right? I was scared to do them, number one. I didn't even want to do them. I was, you know, really shy. I didn't want to do them. And guess what, guys? Now it's hard for me to be quiet. You guys who've been on my videos, you know, right? I could go on and on and on, guys. I can ramble. I used to wonder, what am I going to do videos about? Now, guys, I can't not do videos. I be putting in my phone all kinds of topics that I want to cover on my videos on YouTube because that energy, guys, that it just comes to you, right? You know what I mean? When you become an entrepreneur, guys, it's going to be in your blood. You will almost be at a place where you eat, sleep, and breathe it, right? I don't go to the level that I'm at, guys. Sometimes it drives my wife crazy, right? Because I'm always thinking business because I'm an entrepreneur. So I'm always looking at things from a marketing perspective, right? And it's hard. My daughter gives me the blues, right? And my son, well, he's a little indifferent. Anyway, so look, guys, every day you should be working on your personal development. And one of the ways to work on your personal development is by doing videos. I know a lot of you guys don't like to get out and do videos, you know what I'm saying? Particularly if you got to be in front of the camera. So you don't have to be in front of the camera, guys. You know, there's all kinds of free software you can pick up and you can be on the other side of the camera just like I am right now, right? And so that's a great way to build on your personal development. Because here's the thing, the more you do it, the better you're going to get at it. We truly do best what we do most, guys. Please believe that. So write that down, guys. Personal development is something you should be working on every single day. Number two, guys, you should be reading something every single day too, right? Why? Because that's going to help your mindset. It's going to align your mind in a different way, guys, a different perspective, right? When you read every single day, guys, look, I love TVs. I love great movies. I'm getting ready to go see The Avengers later on today, guys, right? Because that movie been out and I'm behind in seeing that. And you guys know, I just seen The Rock's movie last week, I think the weekend before that. That was a great movie, guys. It's called, I can't think of the name of it now. But it's about this, you know, this big gorilla. He just get bigger and bigger. Anyway, I can't. But I love movies. I love movies and I love music. There's a certain amount of time. I watch at least two good movies every week. But here's the thing. I have a time and a place for the things that I watch. I'd rather read, right, than do anything else. The point is, I don't watch as much TV as I used to, guys. You got to be careful about what you allow to come into your mind, into your psyche, right? Because I'm telling you, there used to be a little saying, say, you are what you eat. And I never understood that. And I used to eat a lot of apples, right? And I was always looking in the mirror, right, trying to see if I was going to turn red because I ate so many apples. I was a kid. I thought that I was going to become an apple. But that's not what that meant. I mean, it just meant that, you know, you are a product of what you put inside of yourself. And it's the same way psychologically, guys. If you're feeding yourself a lot of this crazy stuff that you see on TV, if you're feeding yourself a lot of the status quo sort of symbolism that most people, 90% of the people in the world live by, then you're going to be, I'm going to tell you, it's going to end up being a victim of circumstance. That's what I say. Because you are a product of your environment. So if your environment is constantly pumping knowledge and education and training into your mind, into your psyche, then that's what you will be a product of. If on the other hand, you're looking at TV all the time, you know what I mean? You're looking at all this, you know, that's just me. I'm just telling you guys, you know, read every single day, right? Read and try to read something motivational, inspirational, and encouraging, guys, okay? I'm telling you, it works wonders for your psyche, right? And then the other thing I want to talk about, guys, is always, right, always, always, always looking for new and innovative ways to get the word out about your business, okay? Yeah, I do a lot of videos. I'm getting better at it. And guys, I'm just getting started, right? I got over 1,000 videos on YouTube now. But I'm, you know, that's the other thing about being an entrepreneur, guys. We are always in motion. You know what I mean? We are always evolving. We are always in transition, right? We're always in transition. And that's the beauty about it all, guys. When you go to bed at night, guys, if you can't wait to get up in the morning time and it's hard for you to go to sleep at night, you're on track, guys. You're on the right track. I get probably about 5 solid hours of sleep. Now, some people might say, well, that's it. Yep, that's it. That's all I need. I was a hard charging paratrooper in the United States Army, guys. I don't need but 5 hours of sleep, okay? And that's before I started internet marketing. I'm just telling you guys, when you find your soul heart, that you do the soul searching and you discover and connect with your life's purpose, guys, you're gonna have a whole new energy, man. Your energy level is just gonna go through the roof, okay? Because you know why? Because you're building something. You're working on something for yourself. You're doing your own thing. You're not relegated to what your job says you are. I don't care what it is you do. Correction officer. I used to be one. Cook. I cook, guys, okay? I was a paratrooper for years in the United States Army, okay? I look back and all the things I did, and it was just getting me ready for what it is my true calling is. My true calling is to help people, guys, which leads me to the last thing that you should be doing. And that, well, the last two things, I'm gonna say you should always be in a place where you learn things you never knew, and you should always be trying to reach out and help the next person, okay? That's what we should be doing as internet marketers. That's what we should be doing as entrepreneurs. And I'm gonna be doing a lot more of that, because before, guys, I was just in this little place where I was just kind of in my own little world. Now I'm gonna start reaching out, right, to more internet marketers, guys. I see these guys, man. I'm gonna start calling the names out. I see some cool, you guys are really rocking this thing, man. I see some guys, you know, it's just a lot of you guys, right? I was looking at a guy today, and I'll start naming them on the next videos. It's just a lot of internet marketers. A lot of you guys out here, I admire you guys' work. I admire your work ethic. But before, I was just doing my own thing. But now, I just made a comment on Deontay Kidd is a guy that I watch him. I watch a lot of internet marketers, guys. I watch Ontarion Hawkins, right? And, you know, I just name people, you know, I follow guys like Michelangelo Lopez. You guys may not know him, but Sean Powell, of course. I watch you guys, right? I learn from you guys, right? And look, here's the cool thing, man. And I'm rambling again. I got to get off of here. But this is the thing, guys. Every single day, right, is a brand new day that you can learn something that you never knew you never knew. And thanks to technology, guys, we can reach out and start sharing these things with other people. I'm not big on Facebook, right? But I'm getting ready to be, okay? Again, personal development. Again, stepping out, doing something you never did before. Stop doing the same things you did before, thinking that you're gonna get a different results if the results that you're getting are not the results that you want, right? So look, guys, I'm always looking for high charge, innovative, motivated people who looking to do their own things, guys. Start, get in where you fit in, right? Don't worry about, oh, I can't do this, right? Just watch what other people are doing, guys, and get in there, get your feet wet, and start doing it, okay? Uh-oh, I'm coming up on 13 minutes, guys. Anyway, I had to do this video, man. We got to get ready to go to the movie. So, of course, I got to get off this video, guys. I'm kind of underground these days, guys. I don't have to do all the videos that I do anymore, right? I don't. But because I'm on the ground. I'm more on the ground now. But I'm going to keep doing the videos because I can't help myself. So I would be remiss if I didn't ask you guys, if you want to drop in and check out some of the things I'm doing, guys, feel free to do it. And email me, man. Text or email me. But do that. I know a lot of people call me and I don't answer my phone because my voicemail is full and I got to get it unfull because it's so fooled up. But it's easier to email and text me. Just put question from all in the subject line. You guys looking for ways to make money from home? It don't have to cost a lot of money, guys. I got a simple stuff. You know what I mean? Easy stuff. If you can dig into the training, man. You can do some of the stuff we don't tell you guys to do. You know, man, you can do this, right? I'm gonna leave a form if you guys want to get on my list, man. See some of the stuff I'm doing. Because you guys online, you don't see a lot of it. But get on my list. I'll leave a page for you guys. Give me an email and then get on my list, guys, and see what it is I'm doing. And in fact, you can see some of the things I'm kind of doing underground, and you can see one of the newest opportunities I'm involved in. Okay, but anyway, guys, remember, don't forget, guys. Always continue to work on your personal development. Step out on faith. Do some things you ain't never did before. Connect with whatever your passion is. Learn some things you never knew you never knew. Always sharing with other people. Always help other people, guys, okay? Because that's what this whole thing is all about. Anyway, that's my time. As always, this is your boy, Marlon O'Bennett, wishing you guys wisdom, peace, prosperity, and to living a dynamic digital internet lifestyle without limits. Keep banging, guys, and I'll see you on the next video.